Hello everyone, today I'm joined by Mr. Ollie White. Say hello, Ollie.
What is up?
Ollie, today's your lucky day. Oh, that's not my door to leave. That's my bedroom.
Were you trying to take me in the bedroom?
You know, yeah.
That was your trick, wasn't it?
Today, we're going mano a mano. We're going 1v1. You're going to 1v1 me.
1v1 you? I don't want to 1v1 you.
Trust me, you do. Get in my car. If I remember correctly, I think where you want to go is around here somewhere. Yes, it is. Ollie, I'll tell you what as well. It's a beautiful day for it as well. What we're about to do. You'll see. You'll see.
Oh, I'm excited.
We've ended up at a MILF's house. I'm sorry. This is not where we wanted to go.
What's house?
Oliver White, today is your lucky day because the sun is shining. There's not really much wind. Perfect conditions for... Oh, hang on. Wait.
Oh my God, Joe.
Perfect conditions for a little game, a little spot, a little dash, a little game of golf.
I love golf.
Exactly. Who does not like golf? Quite a lot of people. But jump out. Come on. I think that could well be my best parking I've ever done in my life. Let me just lock my car. Right. Don't move.
Oh my God!
Yep, I don't know how to park my car properly yet. Ollie, don't worry, by doing that, it means I come in this light here. Here we go. Press Y to enter. Oh, I have a wanted level, I can't play yet. Oh, for God's sake, who did that? I've got to go and run away from the police quickly. Because someone didn't lock my car properly, Ollie!
I found a gold Rolls Royce.
Oh my God, where'd you get that from? Ollie, get off the grass, you get told off.
Oh yeah, baby.
Ollie, that is not how you play golf.
This is how we do it.
You are going to lose both of our memberships. Yeah. Ollie, the police are coming. The police are coming.
They're not coming for me.
Yeah, they are coming for me. I'm in so much trouble.
Yeah, donuts.
You're going to have to hide. Cover me, all right? Don't let them know I'm down here.
Oh, God, I've hit the bunker.
Ollie, they're genuinely about to come and find me. See, they never knew it was me. You know? My description does not fit what they are after. We're looking for a guy who blew up a car wearing a leopard print suit. Yeah, can't find him. Ollie, come around here, dude. Whoa,
my
careful.
Car is not... Oh, it's pissing me off, right.
Mate, do you know who owns that gold Rolls Royce?
Who?
The captain of the golf club. If he finds out you've done that, he's going to be very annoyed.
Oh my God, no!
What?
Oh, I died!
How?
3 sloth 12142 killed me.
How?
He ran me over. I haven't played golf before, so I could be really dodgy.
I know, I'm excited. Here we go, let's play. I can't remember how to play golf on this, to be honest. Here he goes. Ollie White here on the fourth tee. No, the first tee, sorry.
Oh my God, right, okay.
You've got 40 seconds to hit it. Take your time, Ollie. You can do this.
How do I do it?
I'm gonna try, I need an air horn to try and put you off. That's it. Nice!
Perfect hit, yes!
Really?
Yeah.
Oh mate, that is good. I'm annoyed. How did you do it?
Yes, don't know.
Really?
Look at you!
So here we go. Perfect hit! Yes!
Oh, you beat mine!
Did I?
Just.
Do you know why?
We're in the same rough
I'm
area.
I'm way more powerful, that's why, Ollie. If you're just tuning in here, ladies and gentlemen, you join us on the first tee with Mr. Oliver White. He's gone for a sandwich. It's a par 5. He takes his shot. And...
Perfect hit!
Oh, he's got a...
Boom!
A perfect hit there by Ollie White. Joe Sugg. Do you know what? He's so crazy, he doesn't even need to look what he's doing. Look.
I think you should use a big Bertha.
Oh! It's not a perfect hit, but he's got the distance. There it goes.
Oh, you still beat me, you dick.
Do you know why? Because I'm a pro.
I'm going to use the big old Bertha for this one.
Here? Are you sure that's a wise idea?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess we'll see that fence in the background put to good use. That wasn't a big old Bertha.
Oh no, that wasn't good.
You messed up. Oh, get in the sand! Go on. Right, Joe. The hole is there. Let's go here.
Go!
And strike! Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes! Oh, I'm in the sand.
You're in the sand.
Oh Jesus. This is not good. This is really not good.
Okay, where am I going? I'm going here. This is where I'm going.
Okay. Oh. How's it looking? Terrible. That
was shit.
That was absolute dog poo. Okay, my accuracy.
You're bending over, you're squatting.
Ollie! Which way is the green lie? Okay, I'm gonna go for this. There we go. Oh, that looks good. Oh, that looks great.
Ooh, oh! That was poor. That was very poor.
No, I did a little fist bump. I'm happy with that. That's my third shot as well. Oh, he's putting. Putting for the win on the first hole, Mr. Ollie White, with his golden putter to match his bank account. He strikes. Is it going in? Oh, he's missed.
He's fluffed it.
What a bloody pillock. This is Joe Sugg for the first hole. Can he take it? Let's find out. Okay, here we go. Oh, perfect. Yeah!
Bollocks. Oh! That's crap.
It's a par for Sugg. He goes one up in this championship
it's
match.
Be a boogie for me.
Yeah, now you're going to mess it again, I reckon.
Oh, damn it.
You are shit. The first hole goes to Joe Sugg. Double bogey. Mate, you are rubbish. I'm still all square. You're plus
Whatever.
Two.
Whatever. We're doing three. I'm not doing the whole game.
I know.
This is shit.
Joe Sugg to go first. Here we go. He goes for it with his big old Bertha. Oosh!
Bertha!
Oh, it was not a perfect hit. He's hit the trees. It's nightmare for Sugg. But he still finds a fairway and probably will hit it further than Ollie's character. New record, longest drive. Man, I killed it. I'm killing the game right now. Your club's in front of the ball, look. Oh, there you go. Your club's now in the ground.
Perfect hit.
Oh, no. And it went
I further, beat you.
It went further than mine. Oh, God.
Yes, new record. My longest drive. There you are, Joe.
I need to get over this tree.
How the hell are you going to do that?
I have no idea.
I think you just got to hit it through it.
Yeah, I'm going to go for this side. Okay, here we go. Come on, Joseph. Lovely. Perfect hit. Oh, God. I've gone too far. Oh, do you know what? That's actually not too bad. What par is this? Par four. Go on, Ollie. Go straight for that tree.
And...
Go straight for that tree.
No, I want to hit it more this side.
I love how your golf shoes match your trousers.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
You've had an absolute mare.
How did it go like that?
Because you tried to drive it through a freaking tree.
Yeah, so did you.
Oi, how's the shade underneath that tree, Ollie?
It's not too bad, actually. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad, mate. I'm just up by the green. Come meet me.
Good shot.
Really? Oh, that's not bad. I feel like this isn't quite Tiger Woods, is it?
Not really.
You know what? Good on them for trying. Oh, this looks good.
Oh, dodgy shot.
Dodgy. Was that good? I can't tell. Oh, I'm over by you.
That was crap.
That is bad from me. I should have done better. Oh, the big old backswing.
Oh!
Right, I need to get this in. I need to get this in. Okay. Oh.
Yes.
A bogey.
Big old bogey.
For the win. Oh my God, perfect. Oh! Yes! And we're doing best of three. Right. So that means I've won.
Joe, I am going. I'm going to the toilet. I'll be back in a second.
Okay. We're quick. I won. It's best of three and I've won.
Whatever. I'm going to the toilet. I'll be back and I'm going to play you again. Okay?
All right. Rematch. Are you, Ollie,
I'm really pissed off.
Are you going for a number one or number two?
I'm going for a number two, so I'll be a 5-10 minutes, okay?
Oh, Ollie, I found a golf cart.
You found a golf cart?
Yes, I have.
My goodness, how did you do that?
I have no idea. Oh, everyone's scared of me. Mate, there's nothing to be scared about. I'm just checking out the course. You've left your golf clubs, guys. Oh, Ollie, I've got a rival right here.
Right, well, I'm going for a poo. I'll be back in a sec.
Okay, I'll hold the fort. Hey, buddy, you want a race? No? Okay then, no worries. You just keep driving. Oh God, Ollie, what do I do now? There's a car in my way.
What?
Mate, you can go off-road. I'm not go- What do you mean, ugh? He's driven to me, you knobscrot. I'm just driving around. Oh wait, the path ends here. I guess we're going off-roading. I'm gonna go reach some greens. I'm gonna find some jumps. Oh, these things are so quick. Ow. Ollie, I've crashed my golf buggy.
You crashed your golf buggy?
I've broke the windscreen.
That's not very good.
There's a helicopter above me and I don't like it. I'm a little bit scared. Uh oh. Oh, it's firing rockets at me, Ollie. This is not good. Oh dear. Okay. I just failed a stunt jump. Oh
my god, someone just shot me. What a dick.
Yeah, I know.
I wasn't trying to kill him. I was trying to get a... go to the poo.
I was trying to go to the poo. Ollie, I'm just hanging out with my golf mates. It's the end of the day, so I'm just hanging out with my golf friends. Hey, Bob. How was the greens? How was the course today? How was the grass? Is it fast greens or slow greens? Well, I'm trying to talk to Bob about his day, but he's a quiet one, Ollie. He doesn't really say much, do you, Bob? No, he doesn't say a lot. He's a man of few words, is our Bob. But when he does say stuff, it is, trust me, Ollie, it is golden.
All right, it's coming.
He said something! Bob, that is classic Bob, that is. He's, Bob, come here, give me a hug, that is so, no, come, Bob.
Oh my God, someone just killed me. You Bob. Dick, I'm not playing this game.
Bob, what are you doing? Come back, I thought we were going in for a beer together, an after game beer. What are you, Bob? Ollie, I don't know what's into Bob today, he's being really weird.
Right.
Bob, where are you going? Your wife's not picking you up till 7. Come on, come back and have a beer with me. Okay, me and Bob are just going for a little run around the course. He wants to show you where he got a hole in one. Don't worry, Bob, I'll come with you. What are you doing? I don't get it, Ollie. Bob's being really weird. Bob, come on. Come on, man. Oh, I'm so sorry, Bob. I didn't mean to do that. I'll tell you what, Bob, we are burning some serious calories, mate. Whew! I'm working up a sweat in my leopard print suit. He's such a wind-up merchant, he's now running through the car park. Bob, get back in. It's like I'm herding a sheep. Ollie, me and Bob are on like our fifth lap of this golf course. Where are you? Are you wiping yet?
I'm just wiping still, buddy.
I'm just chasing Bob. Come on, Bob! Come on, Bob! We got you, Bob!
Oh. Okay, where are you about?
I don't know, I'm on the golf course just running alongside Bob. I think he's trying to find his car keys. We will find them, Bob.
Wait.
Oh! Oh, Bob! Under the sea. I'm so sorry, Bob. I did not mean to do that. I just pushed him into the lake, Ollie, by accident. Oh, come on, Bob, get up. He's starting to get so knackered. Like, oh, shit, he's put blood on the floor. No, Bob, I told you, it's the fifth, not the second. Ollie, he's not listening to me at all.
I'm literally coming over now, Joe. I've just finished. I've flushed the toilet. I'm on my way.
Okay, I'm just chasing Bob. Oh, Bob, the sprinklers are wrong. Come on, it's time to get off the golf course. You're going to get wet shoes. My character's knackered. Oh, Bob's getting away. Bob,
Joe, I'm
Bob.
Back.
Wait, Bob. Are you back?
Well, yeah, I'm trying to find the entrance. Where is it?
Come and help me talk some sense to Bob. He's actually gone mental.
All right, Joe, I'm coming.
Mate, he's actually wearing a green shirt. He's getting away from me. Bob, come back. Oh! Ollie! Time to say
goodbye. Was that Bob?
You just killed Bob!
I've got a monster truck.
Oh my god. I mean, that's oh, he had $29 on him.
Do you like my monster truck?
Yeah, you killed Bob.
And now I'm coming for you.
No, wait. Give me a head start. What do you mean? Wait,
five.
No, Ollie! Wait, give me more of a head start. Wait, one second. Give me more of a head start.
You better hurry up.
Yeah, okay, wait, hang on.
Five.
I'm gonna hide somewhere.
Four.
No, not yet.
Three. Not yet. Two.
Ah.
One.
Okay. Screw
you. Ah, there you are, you little shit.
Yes. Eat shit. You're never going to kill me if I'm here. Ah! That's a backflip. Oh,
come
shit.
Come in my monster truck. Let's go for a drive.
Can you, like, drive over cars in this?
Oh, yeah.
Like, smaller cars. Oh, my God. That's
it's
insane.
It's crazy.
Oh! Oh, we're gonna get the police after us. Calm down. I haven't got a door and I feel very on edge right now. I can see the road.
Oh
my God, what did you just do?
Go over a
Ollie,
car.
Please be careful. Okay, so I'm gonna get in this. You're gonna stay here. We're gonna have a helicopter versus monster truck battle. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Ollie White?
Yep.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Go! Attack! Oh no! What is happening?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Go! I kind of feel like I lost.
Attack!
Oh, actually, Ollie, what might be even better if you go up, drive out of here and go up there on that ledge, then jump off the ledge and try and land on my blades? 3, 2,
go!
Go!
No!
Oh, wait, try again.
Told you needed to go closer. Go closer.
Okay, I'm in the prime position.
I'm going!
Prime position!
No!
Oh, no!
Ah!
Oh, dear.
You still survived.
Oh, God. Yeah, I think I'm broke. Hang on. Oh!
Oh, God.
No!
Yes, the monster truck is the winner.
But wait, I've got a backup. Hold on. Must get to backup. Go. Come on. No. Turn
push
on.
Push him off.
Turn on. Fight it.
No.
I'm losing control.
Oh, no. I've got into water.
Are you out?
You've won.
Helicopter is the winner.
No, I can't believe you won that.
I mean, technically I didn't because I did kind of have two vehicles and you had one, but hey, I'm behind you.
Where?
Oh
my god! I survived!
Really?
Yeah.
I died!
I survived, I won! Oh.
Right, guys, who do you think won? Let us know in the comments below. Are you team helicopter or team monster truck? Let us know in the comments below. We're going to end the episode there. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, big thumbs up. Subscribe to Ollie. Subscribe to myself if you're new. And I will see you very soon with another episode. Cheers. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.